The European Union produces less than half of the energy it uses. The rest comes from imports. Renewables make up only about 40% of all the energy produced locally and only about 21% of all the energy consumed in the EU. The share of renewable energy in consumption varies significantly among EU countries, from almost 12% in Luxembourg to over 62% in Sweden. Increasing our production and use of renewable energy is key for reducing import dependency and ensuring secure energy supply. Renewables are also key for slashing our greenhouse gas emissions and protecting our planet. Renewable or green energy refers to the sources of energy that replenish themselves naturally. The most well-known examples are wind and solar energy. But renewable energy can come in many shapes and forms, including as hydropower, produced using the energy of water, geothermal energy, derived from the heat of the earth, ambient heat, produced using heat pumps, or bioenergy, produced for instance from biomass such as wood. Currently, bioenergy and waste represent over half of the renewable energy produced in the EU, although the fastest growing source is solar. Renewables are at the center of the climate transition and crucial for decarbonizing our energy systems. In the recent agreement on the Renewable Energy Directive, EU countries and the European Parliament set a mandatory target that 42.5% of all the energy used in the EU should come from renewable sources by 2030. This target is for the whole Union, and it is calculated as the combined share of renewables in electricity, transport, and heating and cooling. EU countries are encouraged to make additional efforts to reach a target of 45%. To achieve this goal, there are important challenges to be tackled. Renewable energy projects take time. Long administrative procedures slow down investments in infrastructure, so it's important to simplify the permitting rules, which the EU directive also aims to do. Renewable energy can have high initial installation costs, so many EU countries have created schemes to subsidize them, for example, for solar panels. Renewable energy often depends on the weather conditions. To make sure we can use it regardless of the weather, we also need to improve energy storage technologies. Green energy is shaping the energy systems of the future. To learn more about it and what the EU is doing to support it, take a look at our website.